Hello everyone. Many interesting and useful features have been added to iPadOS 16. Today this video will show you the new features in iPadOS 16 Photos. Click to open Photos. If you want to delete duplicate photos, select the extra photos and then delete them. This is rather tedious. In the new feature, all duplicate photos will be listed. Click on the Duplicate option. You will see all duplicate photos listed. Click on the Merge button. It will prompt to keep the photo with the highest image quality and delete the other photo. Click on Merge two duplicates. After all photos are merged, click Library to go back to all photos. You will see that the duplicate photos have been deleted. Next, click Hidden. You will see that you need to enter a password to view the hidden photos. Click Show Albums. Enter your password. You will see the contents of the hidden album. Click on the Recently Deleted option. You will see that the recent deletions are also locked. Click Show Albums. Enter your password. Click the Select button and then click Delete All. This is all about iPadOS 16 Photos. If you want to experience iOS 16 now, you can click the link above to get more information about iOS 16. If you think the video is still good, please give me a big thumbs up and subscribe to me. See you in the next video.